Some people approach me and they ask me, you know, Chetna, I just can't get out of bed. No matter what I do, no matter, you know, how much I want to, I just hit the snooze button, I go back to bed, and I never, you know, utilize my mornings. My mornings are wasted. And if you are going through the same thing where you hit the snooze button, maybe it's because you don't have a bigger reason of why you should be getting out of bed, getting up and about. And if you don't have that reason, it's going to be very difficult to, you know, give up on the comfort and embrace the uncomfortable, the discomfort, the pain. So I'll tell you my story. A couple of years ago, you know, when I was still employed, and I thought I was in a painful situation. I didn't like my job. I didn't like how I was being treated, and I wanted to switch jobs. And that became my smaller reason for getting up early, going to the gym, working out, because we all know that, you know, working out produces some chemicals which energize us to do some positive things in our life. So that was a smaller reason, and I did that. You know, I woke up early, I went to work out, I had a reason to go work out. But that was a very temporary reason. And as soon as I got PMP certified and I got the confidence that I could get a job anywhere that I liked with this certification, I gave up again. I started snoozing the alarm. I kept sleeping in. I didn't wake up early. I didn't have a reason to wake up early. So, you know, sometimes those smaller reasons are not good enough, and we need to find the bigger reason. We need to find the reason why we are alive. We need to find the reason why, you know, what we should be doing with our lives, who we should be impacting with our lives. And if we have that good reason, then, you know, waking up becomes like no choice. The alarm hits and you have a reason in mind, and that's way, way bigger than working out and losing weight and becoming slimmer and, you know, getting people's appreciation and approval. It's that reason is bigger than that. And once you align yourself with that vision about yourself, that purpose, that passion, and you start working on your mission, then you know, you never hit the snooze, but you are up about 5 minutes before the alarm rings. And that's the power of having a purpose in life. That's the power of having a vision in life. So ask yourself, you know, what is my why? Why am I alive? Why should I be healthy? Why should I live a long life? You know, what am I going to do with my life? How am I going to make my life? How am I going to put my life to the best use, you know, for my community, for my people, for my world? You know, what are the skills that I have that I can give to the world? What are my special qualities that, you know, rarely anybody would have? What are the feelings that I have that rarely other people would have? You know, they would have their own callings, you would have your own callings. So finding that reason is very important. Aligning yourself with that reason is very important. Finding your purpose and your vision is very important. If you don't have that purpose, then, you know, for the rest of our lives, you are going to hit the snooze button, and, you know, a purposeless life gets picked up faster, gets taken back faster by the universe. So try to live a purposeful life. Try to dig in deeper and find out what your reason is, what your big why is, and it has to be bigger than you, your family, your, you know, your small circumference. It has to be way, way bigger than yourself. And then dedicate your life to that passion, and then you will wake up before 5 o'clock, and you will never hit the snooze button.